Peter van der Merwe from Holland. Today we show the pigeons from the Total Auction, my Total Auction by Herbots, from all my top races and top breeders. The auction by Herbots is from 7 December is start and the end is 14 and 15 December. Dit is Bens. Hier van een winner first on the MPO race, Pontoise, more than 3000 birds. Second Nationaal van 8000 birds. He is father of lady 261. Fifth National Aspigeon. He's father of lady 261, fifth national aspigeon as young bird. Very good racing hand. This is Rambo. Rambo was fifth national aspigeon of Holland 2018. He win the third on the MPO race Melun, 9000 birds, 10th on the MPO Pontoise, 7000 birds, and 16th MPO from 80,000 birds. He is father of Leonora. Leonora win also first on the MPO race from Blois, and she was third and fifth national aspigeon of Holland. He is from top pair Zorro, Zorro 4 National Aspigeon of Holland. Jill was first National Aspigeon of Holland. He is full brother of Sherwin and many other top birds. Dit is Leonora. She win the first on the MPO place Blois, more than 3000 birds. 8th van the MPO race Fontenay, 17000 birds. 15th MPO Fontenay, more than 12000 birds. She was 3rd national aspigeon and 5th national aspigeon of Holland. She is from Rambo Kir Avi. Dit is Avi. Avi win the first on the national race Melun van 9000 birds. Fastest van 38000 birds. She was 8th national aspigeon of Holland in 2018. And she's mother of Leonora. Top hen Leonora. First MPO, 3rd and 5th national aspigeon. She is also mother of Romel. First national aspigeon of Holland. 2020. She is from Blauwe Leo, Keer Sister Estrella. Top racing and top breeding hen. Dit is Max. He was as young bird, second national aspirin of Holland. Very good racer. And also very good breeder. Children and grandchildren win first from big competition. Very good racer and very good breeder. All sisters. Kim, Maxine, Lisa, Saar, Ineke and Luna. All from top pair. Son Alighiero keer Jill. Keer van den Bulk 118.
Max. Ito si Rihanna. Rihanna. Kim. Ito si Kim. Ito sino ba ito? Kalimutan ko.
Sold for 35,000 euros.